So the Gimmel Ring is a mystery and love story set in the current day and in 1762. In the current day, we have a character who is becoming dependent on a local unknown remedy for sleeplessness, which is triggering this series of delicious, sensuous dreams, always featuring the same man. Her dependency on this drug grows. She needs the feelings that the drug gives her, the dreams give her. They give her confidence, they give her love. She doesn't know it, but she is triggering the circumstances which actually will change her life. In 1762, two clandestine lovers, William and Emily, are desperately seeking a solution that will allow them to stay together. Being the lady's maid to Charlotte Fernley, Emily's love for Charlotte's son William puts her in great danger of losing her position and inevitable ruination and shame. William has to weigh up his adoration for his family, his inheritance, his status, family name and honour, against the fact that he cannot face the future without Emily. The past and the present are inextricably linked. Family secrets, passion, jealousy ignite the powder. I've always had an interest in tales that link characters in the past with characters in the present, that where there's a mystery for the present day characters to solve. I was a fan of House on the Strand by Daphne du Maurier even when I was a child, and that really inspired me. And I love history, and I love reaching back into time, walking into a room in an old house and imagining what it would be like to live in that time.